To add stickers to your photo on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, open gallery app and then open the required photo. Tap pencil icon at the bottom of the screen to go to the edit photo screen. Tap the sticker with pencil icon at the bottom of the screen and then tap sticker. You can tap the sticker source at the bottom of the screen and then select the desired sticker you like to add to your photo. If needed, you can move the sticker by dragging and dropping the sticker to the desired position. Or you can adjust the sticker size by dragging one of the corner of the sticker inward or outward. Or you can rotate the sticker by dragging one of the corner of the sticker clockwise or counterclockwise. If needed, you can add more stickers to your photo by repeating the previous step. If you are happy with the result, tap save to save the change. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.